The Cancer Infusion Center off Tor Court in Pittsfield became like a second home to me. You always are fearful that you might get a diagnosis like that someday. It was 5 or 6 hours every other week of infusions, and they made it very bearable. They were compassionate and kind. They were funny, and there was going to be laughter, and there were going to be tears. But it was all good and all worthwhile in the end. I'm a cancer survivor. Yeah, I'm very proud of it.